Hi, my name is Andreas Bovensiepen. Together with my brother, I own and operate Alpina. As you may know, Alpina is a small boutique manufacturer of premium automobiles. We are working together with BMW for more than 50 years to produce unique performance automobiles. And the production is very limited, only 1,700 cars annually worldwide, and part of it for the United States and Canada. Today, I'm very proud to share with you a new product which we have been developing in the recent 3 years.
New car.
We are super excited to present today the all-new BMW Alpina XB7. The XB7 is a great product for our portfolio because it addresses to customers who are looking for a large-size sports activity vehicle. The Alpina XB7 has a lot of performance, plenty of space, a very nice styling, and probably the best handling in its class. The BMW Alpina XB7 will be produced for the American version in Spartanburg, South Carolina. And maybe you will be surprised because this is the fourth BMW Alpina model which has its roots in South Carolina. The BMW Alpina XB7 is a perfect blend of luxury and performance. It is powered by a 4.4 V8 bi-turbo engine and it delivers 612 horsepower. The maximum torque is 590 pound-feet. This results in an acceleration from 0 to 60 miles per hour in only 4.0 seconds. The sprint for the quarter mile is done in only 12.6 seconds. The new BMW Alpina XB7 is able to achieve a top speed of 180 miles per hour. We have placed a lot of emphasis to develop a suspension which is best in class in the segment. The Alpina Sport suspension is a two-axle air suspension which can be lowered by 1.6 inches for best road holding and performance, probably the best handling in its class. Alpina is going to start production of the new XB7 in August in South Carolina, Spartanburg. And first deliveries will take place in fall. On behalf of the entire Alpina team, I hope you all stay healthy during these difficult times. And I hope to see you soon in America or maybe here in Germany at our place in Bavaria in Buchloe. Until then, I have to say, auf Wiedersehen.
Subscribe now to UCAR, a point of reference for car fans since 2010.